coughing, sneezing, runny nose. It might feel like another case of the cold, but Enterovirus 68 is sending hundreds of children to hospitals. In severe cases, kids who contract the illness have difficulty breathing and are placed on a ventilator within hours. And because it's a virus, antibiotics don't work. So why are children hit hardest? Enterovirus is spread through contact with the nose or mouth, similar to the cold or flu. And because they're in such close physical contact at school, kids are more at risk. But adults can get it as well. It's pretty scary, but in most cases, it's not deadly.
Subscribe on YouTube, follow us on Twitter, and like us on Facebook.